Hi, I'm Christina Chu, SureSelect Product Manager at Agilent Technologies, and today I'd like to show you how to create a custom SureSelect panel from a validated catalog product. Agilent's proven custom genomics platform is designed to accommodate your unique requirements. Because all of our products are printed using the same technology with precise process controls, you get the same high quality with both catalog and custom. With SureDesign, our online design software, you simply input your targets of interest to create a custom SureSelect library tailored to your specific needs. Then you review the final design and submit the order. It's that simple. SureDesign is free for all registered users and there is no minimum order requirement. So let's get started. This demonstration will show you how you can leverage the curated and experimentally validated probes from our catalog products. Log in to SureDesign. SureDesign offers multiple design workflows for creating custom SureSelect panels. Today, we will show you how to create a custom design by using a subset of probes from a catalog SureSelect library. Start by clicking on the Advanced Options box and then the SureSelect icon to start designing. Click Continue to accept the default parameters on this page. The window for Define Design will open up. Enter your parameters on each screen of the Advanced Design Wizard. The design checklist and statistics will update at each step. Now you can choose to select from highly curated and validated probes from an existing catalog design. We are now ready to select the probe source. In this case, we will use the Human All Exon panel. Here we provide our list of gene targets. SureDesign will select all the probes from the catalog library within these regions. SureDesign automatically resolves the gene symbols to the genomic coordinates. Catalog probes within the target coordinates will be added to the new custom library. SureDesign will send you an email when the process is complete. You can also include others on the notification email. Once SureDesign is processing the probes, you can close the design wizard. SureDesign will begin and continue to process your design until the design is complete. You can monitor the progress of the probe search from the SureDesign home screen under Designs in Progress. Relaunch the Design Wizard once the probe search is complete. Now that we've picked our probes from the catalog library, let's review the coverage. Click on the Download button to view the design file package with bed files and a complete design report. You can continue adding and reviewing content by clicking on the Add Review Content tab and then create design as many times as you need to ensure that all the genes of interest are selected. At this point, your design is assigned a unique design ID and can no longer be modified. There are two ways to place an order. You can contact your Agilent account representative and provide the design ID, or you can request a quote online. Here we show you how to request a quote in SureDesign and place an order. Enter the kit quantities and sequencing platform. You have two options: Add to Cart or Request a Quote. If you click Add to Cart, SureDesign will place your items in your shopping cart on the Agilent Genomics Store. If you click on Request a Quote, your information will automatically be forwarded to your Agilent account representative who will follow up with pricing information. At this point, you have successfully generated a custom design from a catalog panel. For additional tips on how to use SureDesign, check out our tutorial page. On behalf of the Agilent Genomics team, we wish you success in your research.